This is a lot easier when you've got the... I don't even think you can even do it without it, to be fair. There's a grab. There's an ability with the grab that you can hold something in front of you. And it's just best just to pick him up and then just attack all the rest. Really? Because that's the best thing to do. Just get... when you, if you've got the grab thing, you can just take him up there and just drop him. I'm gonna die by the time I've done this. Because of the stupid camera angles, man. Instead of jumping up, it did a roll. Thank you. knew it. Went wrong fucking way. I didn't even want to do that because there's a fucking blow up there. Why did I attempt that? You need to fucking press RB to fucking do it, you turd. right, Nasty. Whatever. Pretty sure I just fell straight through. Nope, shut up. Nope. Why even bother anymore?
What took you so long?
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I. So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being?
It was originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
I think you'll blush a pretty pink when I kick your ass!
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders.
Also did.
You cooled off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare?
You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning.
Of course, mate.
That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's got to stay in the family.
I need this.
Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, get going. What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Neither is yours.
Regal look suits you.
I dress to impress. Are you sure you want to let him go?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
Sounds about right, doesn't it? Sounds about right. Sounds about right. Sounds about right.